David, how does one fight Canelo Alvarez?
How does what?
How do you fight Canelo?
Canelo, you gotta be well prepared for Canelo. He's definitely a very good fighter, very well rounded up type of guy. You know, he doesn't do a lot of mistakes, and very strong guy. So you gotta be careful at all time, and you know, come prepared.
This fight you got coming up, do you see it as a way into maybe a Canelo fight, or what are you seeing you're gonna do with this fight?
People are very excited to know what's the aftermath of this fight. But let me just tell you one thing. This Saturday is going to be a very, very extraordinary David Lemieux. You guys have a lot to check out against Tapia. He has a lot of, he's very motivated for this fight, and I'm not looking past it. I'm very focused on Saturday. He's a tough and hungry fighter, so I make sure I keep focused. But, you know, I know what I'm coming here to do, and I know my victory. I worked hard for this fight, and you know, the doors will be open after I take good care of Tapia.
You know, what adjustments did you make after the Golovkin fight in training? Was it something mental that you had to do, or was it anything physical?
You know, for every fighter, it's a different adjustment. We learned a lot with Golovkin at the level, the degree that he's a good fighter. And small details in a fight like that make a huge difference. So, you know, step by step, we're going to get back there and, you know, maybe have a rematch.
David, you're not the biggest dude. You're not built like Arnold Schwarzenegger. But when you were throwing hands before, you could feel your punches. Where does the power come from?
My hands can't even support the power. Wow. So, you know, we work very hard. I'm stronger than I've ever been. You know, it's a God-given ability. Every fighter has their little tricks. I got power, and over the years, you learn how to use that power. So, it's a God gift.
Curtis Stevens was just here, and he told us that he wasn't impressed with Golovkin's power. Does Golovkin have power, or?
Golovkin definitely has power. Stevens wouldn't be like that on the floor if Golovkin doesn't have power, you know. Steven talks a lot, but he's definitely a strong fighter. Definitely a strong fighter, absolutely.
David, is Golovkin the hardest puncher you ever faced, do you think?
Maybe not the hard. I think I'm the hardest puncher there is, but you know, he's definitely a guy who's very precise, very accurate, and that's what makes him so strong and so precise. It's not really who throws the hardest haymakers, it's precision and surprises.
Who's the number one fighter in Canada right now?
David Lemieux.
Why?
Who else? Because the most exciting. And you're gonna see Saturday.
Your opponent was here watching you on the mitts. What did you want him to see?
I wasn't really paying attention to him watching me hit the mitts, but you know.
What would you expect for him to see with all that speed in there?
I want him to be ready and expect what he's gonna get hit with.